Hey guys, Mason here, welcome back to another video, and in this video we are going to be building SB737's awesome world, and today we are going to be finishing these farms, building the rabbit's hutch, and hopefully building these bridges over here, and then we can start work on that in the next video. So yeah, let's get straight to work. Let's get this, we want to get this, we want to get this. Wait, one sec. Right, we're gonna grab the exact same materials as last video. Basically, we're gonna grab that. We're gonna grab this, gonna grab this, gonna grab this, gonna grab this, and that should be good for now. So, what I'm gonna do first is I'm going to build the rooms, and then I'm gonna build the pens. So we want this as well. So we want to go 1, 2, and there's going to be this going up like that. I know this one different to the others. There's going to be this here. So we want the door to face this way. So put solid block. How about that? No, we don't like that. Do you not like changing direction door? Well, a door facing that way. Right, so you want to go a little L, upside down L. And then you want to add 8 blocks onto this. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like that. And then we want to go 3 up. Bring that up more. And bring that over like that. And you should have 3, 6, 7, 8 pieces of glass here. Like so. Then we're going to go... oak plank, and then bring that over like that, and then we're gonna have a chest in here with that over there with a lantern up here, and then I will do the stuff in a bit, just not now. So what's different with this one is that this here is the wall, so we're gonna copy this, but it's just going to be here instead. So we're just going to copy it just on this for some reason. He just has it with this one like that. And then we're going to go around, of course, and we're going to connect this up to this. Like this. And there we go. Okay, so we're going to bring this all up, these walls up. We're going to copy the glowstone on this wall. The glowstone is going to be sort of different on this one here. The back wall, sorry. So you just want to fill that all in. And then we're on the back wall. Oh, we want to fill this in too. On the back wall, you want to punch out 1 away from here. 2, leave 2, and then 2 again, like that, so it should look like that. It's like this room over here, but just 1 block left on each side. Right, next, we're going to build the horse stable pen, and we're going to go 3, and then we're going to have this right here. But this one, we're going to go 1, 2, 3, and then we're going to have a glowstone, so it's a bit different, this pattern. Then we're going to have this going all the way to the end here, and you should have 4 blocks at the end of this, I'm pretty sure it should be. Is it 3? So, oh, sorry, it should be 4 here, then a glowstone, and 3, then a glowstone. And we want to bring this up here at this part, so we have that part. And then we want to go at the back, you want to come from here and you want to put 1 there, bring that up, put that down there, like so, then go 3, then 1 there, then 3, then 1 right here. Then we're going to go 2 over like that, and you should have 2 blocks left, and it should come in line with this path. So yeah, we're gonna bring this in line as well with this, so yeah, and we just want to build all these walls up like so. And then what we're going to do is we're going to do the room next to this first. We're going to do the roofs, and then we're going to do... So this down here is going to be filled in with oak. Then the rest of this is going to be grass. So... It's going to be filled in with grass. Simple job. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Right, and then we want to fill, right, just get grass and just fill all this in. Really, this is all grass and dirt under like the building, but because he changed as well to snow, mostly it's snow under here now, which we put because this whole ground's there, otherwise we'll have to have it. It's grass and have to change it all. Alright, so for the roof, well, what we're gonna do is we're gonna bring this going one block in, we're gonna bring this going all the way around till here. And also, sorry, this needs to be filled in here like so, and then we want to bring this going around again like that, then this again, then this again. So after that's done, you want to fill this all in, three layers. On each side. And you should have a 3x3 in the middle. Or a 4x3. No, it is a 3x3, so I've done something wrong. It's because I've done two here, sorry. So it's three each side. And it's a 3x3 in the middle. Like that. And then we're gonna do the exact same for this. Bring this in one. Bring this guy in all the way around. Should this bring... Yeah, this should go... So this one should end there. So this one is... ending. Oh, it is like that, sorry. It looked like four for me for some reason. Don't know why. So it just fills in. Oh, wrong. Just fill it in. Like that. Right, then we're gonna do three blocks yet again on each side, filled in three rows. And then what's gonna happen after that is we're gonna fill all the flooring with grass as well, and then you should have a two by three in this one. Is it? Yeah, it definitely is. Okay. Right, so the first thing I want to do is put a light, right, okay. So this is all this stuff done. So all I need now is a item frame, sign, and shears, which I can pick block from there. Which goes... Oh no, it's not shears. It's horse armor. Right, okay, so this one here has horse armor, gold horse armor to be exact. Sure, it's on this one, isn't it? Gold horse armor. Right, so this sign here says Sullivan there, and then down here horse, so it should look like that. Sullivan the horse. And then actually I'm gonna grab this here and this here, so we're gonna go one like that, and then this fence like that, and then another fence, but this fence goes all the way back, and it has two layers. We also want some torches that there, and then we want a fence like that, and then just same thing. No, it's four blocks, isn't it? No, is it? That's three. It's because I'm so stupid. Right. Sorry. So it's like that. Then that like that. Oh, fence gate over and that like that, and then we're gonna go that like that. And there we go. And then we're gonna have one more. It's called Freddy the Horse, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. So you wanna have a horse called capital F for Freddy. Freddy, and then the. Not like that. And then. Horse like that. So it should be looking like that. And then Sullivan the Horse looks like that. Right, after that, we're gonna grab ourselves some stairs, and then you want to wrap this all up here in stairs. I should have done this as like one of the first things, but I like to make things awkward for myself. It just fills stairs all the way around. Right, then, we're gonna go in this, which I'm already on. And we're gonna put, here we need a cauldron, water, hay bales as well. And then we want cyan dye as well. And then we want a cauldron in the middle with water. Oh, not. It's a bottle taken out, I'm pretty sure, or something like that. Or a potion would be dyed in it. I don't. Oh no. The leather horse armor is dyed in it. But I'm just. For this, I'm just going to do that. So that gets done like that. So we're missing one. Then these hay bales go like that. And there we go. There's that one done. Then, for the next one, we're just going to have hay bales, all three hay bales standing up like that. Then for the next one, it's going to be the same with the hay bale like that, cauldron in the middle with water. Then I think that that one, Sullivan the Horse, has the same thing, but orange. And I don't think it's been taken out of, look. No, it has been taken out of, so, yeah, again, like that. So there we go, there's that. Horse pen's done. Now what we're going to do is we're going to come over into this. This is the most quickest one. This is a really quick one, by the way, so it won't take us too long. In with grass. Alright. This is only just having this done. There's nothing else to add when this is complete. So we'll just go straight to the rabbit hutch. Right, so there's all this farm part done. Okay. Oh no, wait. One thing I did forget to add is this. Yeah. So you want stairs going all the way around this. Like all of the other ones. is definitely all around. Yep, and there we go, that's all that done. So now we are going to do the rabbit hutch, which if you guys have followed these terrain videos, then we are good for this because we're going off the terrain. So we of course have now this part of the thing done. Do you know what? We have to do the Boris's tree. Do you know what? I'll do the rabbit hutch in the next video. I think what I'll do now is I'll do the mushroom farm quickly. Right. So what you want to do is you want to come one block in from here and two blocks from there, and you want to dig it out by four. That's three. Then you want to get snow, of course. You want to get yourself some dirt path, mycelium. Then that's it. Now you want to put dirt path there. Do you know what? Right, so it's snow behind here, like so. Just going down. This goes, so we want this to go down. A total of, so to Y level 58, which is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, like that. So it's just 9. So it's 9 of the grass paths, and then we want to put this behind. Oh no, there is dirt behind. There's dirt behind this instead. So you want to just put that on top like that. On top like that. But this you can't get rid of because it's Fred's office. And this is like this in his world, so don't worry. But the sides do have snow down them. That goes like this, all just goes like this. I'm pretty sure it's just. Oh no, so you what you want to do is from here you want 1, 2, 3. And on this third one, you want it to go 2 instead, and then it goes out 1, and 1 down again, and then another. Till it's 2 here. No, 1 more. Until it's like that, till 2 blocks. So we should be on these coordinates here and here. And then we want this to go around like this, this to go here like that, this here, then this through the walls. That like that, like, of course. That like that. And this going up here, like this. And then this like this, just fill these in through the gaps and make sure you just fill all of this. In the sides as well. Right, okay. Next, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go one more. So no, we don't need mycelium. We don't need mycelium because it's not down here. We just need grass. And we need, what's it called? Smooth sandstone. Oh, cut sandstone, sorry. Right, okay. So we want 3 of, well, 4 of these. Like so. And then we want a 2x2 sandstone like that, and then this going around here like this. So in onto this side we want 6 sandstone, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cut sandstone like that. Then we want to go around here, we want to go all the way till we get, so we want 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is treasure room. And then 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and then you want to fill these all, so you want to break these out. Then we want this to go up. We want this to connect with the other side, so just gonna dig for a bit, and then we just want this to go another 6 on this side, so 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then like so, go like this, and then connect all the way to. And then there we go, it's connected. I want this to be 3 blocks high. And then we just want to dig all this out, which shouldn't take too long. Dig. Well, anyway, I'm just gonna build this first. So you want this 3 high, of course. I'm gonna get that, pick block it. The roof is gonna be dirt. There we go, and then we want to just fill that and just get all this done. So if you have the sort of, it don't matter if you have this open gate thing like me, but you will see some blocks that are there in my world. If you've watched all the tutorials, which I'm hoping you have, to get to the point where I am, because I can't help you, I mostly go off of what we built in the last video and things like that. So yeah, here we go. So in this corner you should have the treasure room walls here. Just gonna dig all this floor out. Dig and dig. So it should you shouldn't like end up breaking in. So you should just be on top of the treasure room and that. You shouldn't be inside of it. Alright, and then you want to fill all this in with grass. You should also not be near the snooker room, you should be right next to it. And then we want these, so the roof is the last big thing we've got to dig out. Then we've got to do the lights, which is annoying. which the lights are going to be a bit annoying, but it's alright. It'll be alright. The lights won't be too much, it's just a bit of redstone, and we've got through a lot of redstone we have. For the amount of time you've been with my tutorials. Redstone don't take too long, and it is a bit annoying, but it's just to make the world work. Unless you don't want yourself some authentic redstone and things like that, you can just do redstone that you want. But I'm doing it by the authentic redstone that Stats and SB has in his world. So yeah, we want these root. We want now we want lanterns. Well, redstone lamps, and then we want to dig all this roof out. Once this is all dug out, we need to fill it in with dirt, which I know isn't very nice, but I mean, SB decided to keep it. I do think that it does look alright, the roof with dirt in it, with the smooth sandstone. It makes it stand out, sort of thing. So you want a redstone lamp in the corners, in all four corners. Then you want a redstone lamp in these parts here, right next to the door. Then it's one of them. Okay, so we ain't got any more for a bit. Well, we do. We have to wait about eight blocks. So we want to go 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Redstone lamp, and then it should be 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It should be the same on this side. So 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. I want that there. You want a redstone lamp in the middle of these as well. You just want to copy all of this, then that's it. For the redstone lamps, now we just got to do the redstone and the mushrooms. Do you know what? I'm going to do the mushrooms first, placements, and then we'll do the redstone lamps. Right, so the mushrooms you want the two different types of mushrooms, which is brown and red. And you want red in it, so you want to come to the right of it when you're facing the hallway, and you will go. Every other block is a red mushroom in here. And then you'll want the same with brown here. And then it's basically just alternating red, brown, red, brown. Which is way easier than Stampy's mushroom farm, because Stampy's one grows, whereas SB's hasn't grown since the start. Unless it's grown, but he's just never went down there and showed us. Right, it should be like this, so should be a gap left at the end. And then, now, to the most fun part of it all, the redstone. Alright, so you want a lever here, and we're gonna go into the wall. We want repeaters, and we want redstone, so we want repeaters, redstone torch, and redstone, and then we're gonna get just. So we're just gonna break in here, go in here like this. So the first one goes here. This gets broken out and stuff. Right, then it goes up again, then up around here, into there, into that block there. Then it's a repeater, break this out, and then I repeat going in there with that block, two pieces of redstone coming out here, and then it goes here, and then we want to dig this all the way as far as you can, two blocks until the right edge of this tunnel. Well, we'll just do it to here for now. Right, so next is going to be another one like that, and then it just connects around. There's a repeater right there, one block from the corner, and then a gap of four, and then a repeater, then right on this corner two, and it should be a repeater, and then it should be the lantern, and then it goes another 1, 2, 3, and then a repeater. This just can go till here, and then this can connect until four, and then the fifth one should connect to a repeater like that. Then it should go round by two, one like that, then just keep going, just dig and dig and dig and dig and dig until we want, right, so there. And then we're gonna go that like that, and it should go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Repeat going in there. One. Oh wait, no, it should go. These should be one block over on this side. Sorry, so it should be three, and then it. Yeah, and then it's that, and then there's a repeater in here, which repeats to there. Should go three, it should, so. It's weird, but this one's two from this. I need to get this checked out, because I don't think it is like that. And then it should go like that, so it should be a repeater going through there. So it should be three there, and then like there. And then next is one, two like that, one going around here, one there. Then it should go four redstone, 1, 2, 3, 4. And yet again, like the other one, we want to fill, break all this. So four and then that there. Then you want to go three, then it should line up one more, and then there. Then it should go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, then another one here. But we want to go three back, and then a repeater there. And 1, 2, like that. And then it should just connect around here till this other light, which has a repeater there, and then that's it. So that is the redstone. And then what should happen is if we break through here, break there, and then that flicks, everything lights apart from this one. Oh, that's because that's supposed to be there. What? That don't make sense. One sec, let me break in. Oh yeah, it's meant to be one block over from the door. Sorry. Should be there. So it should be a lantern there. And now it should work. Should be a block there, and then that should work. So I think that this one should be moved over a block, but I'm gonna have a look at that now. But that is it for this video. If you guys did enjoy it, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe. And I will catch you all later. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye, everybody.